loading and firing a gun three or maybe four times a minute, plus kids learning what chores they would have had to have done around the house.
Seeing the expression when the kids, they kind of, their minds are blown with some of the chores and how early they had to rise at 4 o'clock in the morning.
And see the kids learn from each different station and see what life was like in the 1800s.
Elijah and his mom, Kelly Moore, went from station to station learning how tough life could be and what you don't see every day.
Either seeing the rock where you crack the nuts, or the trail.
Yeah, the nutting stone was very cool. She says it's about 500 years old.
Just to see the parents just light up because they're seeing their kids enjoy it. But then you get the parents who have so many cool questions that we're getting able to answer because they don't normally get to ask these type questions out here.
Teachers also got in on the festivities and used Pioneer Day to add to the classroom lessons.
It takes what they've been reading about in their textbook, and now they can actually experience it. Most of the hands-on, a lot of the crafts, they actually got to make the dolls. The experience in the cabin to see how dark it was in there without electricity and just those few lamps, when these kids are used to technology and video games, to see what the cabin life was like was especially neat.
Brian Armstrong, News 12 Now.